single father going back to finish college so he can do right by his four-year-old daughter. So it's got to be somebody who can project a certain amount of worldly wisdom and sophistication while at the same time retaining a certain youthfully passionate idealism.
You know who'd be great? Josh.